Hey, Gordon.
You're late.
2 whole minutes.
Sweet threads. The Aeropostal.
So you're still sporting your attire from age 12?
Yeah.
Whatever.
After you.
I remember this place feeling so big.
Yeah, you said it. Shall we start boxing up?
Yeah, sure.
Let's get this over with.
Hey, what if he's okay?
What do you mean?
I mean, not dead.
It's been 7 months. If he's out there, it's not our problem anymore. Nobody else is gonna clean up this mess. Come on.
All right.
Oh my God.
Is this amusing you?
No, dude, remember these things? VCR games?
Vaguely. So this junk just blends together.
Oh, come on, you know. It's like you put in the tape and they make you turn off the lights.
You gotta get close to the TV and yeah. They scream at you. Ridiculous.
You loved it. Oh my God, check it out. It's that Indiana Jones ripoff game. What a goofy piece of shit this was.
Hey, what are you losers doing in here? Huh?
Derek.
Saw that stupid purple car outside. Thought someone was trying to break in. How you doing, Gordy?
It's good to see you.
I wish it was under different circumstances.
Yeah, me too.
Johnny boy, staying out of trouble?
Of course, yeah. Like your outfit, man. It's very Adam 12 of you.
Yeah, thanks. It's a job. Yeah. Look at this place. Your dad really did a good job keeping it up, huh?
Yeah, well, not much could pull him out of here.
Hey, look, we kind of got a lot to do here. Happy to give you a call this weekend, that okay?
Of course, yeah, of course. Under one condition, though. You let me rent Operation Orion. I fucking love this movie.
Keep it.
Really?
Shit. Didn't expect that. It's the movie that made me want to be a cop.
Yeah.
Cool. Have a good one.
See you guys soon.
It's a terrible movie.
He's a terrible cop.
See you later.
See ya, Constable.
John.
What's up?
Do you have Dad's keys to the office?
Negative. Why? What do you think's back there?
I don't know. Guess we'll find out.
I'm sure they're around here somewhere.
Hey. Who's that?
Is that your girlfriend?
What's her name?
Margot.
Hmm.
She is getting into town as we speak. Should we wrap this up for now?
Yeah. I think I breathed in enough dead skin cells for today. Are you staying at Dad's?
I think so. She's staying with me. You're not living there, are you?
Fuck no. Jesus, that'd be creepy.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna hang back here, put another dent in this place.
Thanks, John. I appreciate that.
Yeah, sure. Later.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Babe. What happened here?
Well, it toppled over a minute ago. John must have left a window open. One flight?
Yeah, and then the driver couldn't find this place, so.
Everything cool?
Yeah. What is that smell?
Air conditioning vents must need cleaning out or something.
So, no one's been here.
Oh, no way. Dad stopped stocking up on friends since before I was in middle school.
Damn. Bob was staying analog, huh?
Dad didn't have a lot of faith in the DVD boom.
A lot of wood. Oh. And who's the stork with the buck teeth?
Stud, you mean? That was me the year I won our middle school track and field competition.
You were on the track team?
Javelin.
So are you hungry?
Starving, but every place around here will probably give you food poisoning.
Really? What about that bar with the weird name, Sterling Sow or something?
Are you sure you don't just want me to cook something here?
Let's go. Show me the town.
Taking a really long time, huh?
Slow service.
Yeah. Damn it.
Do you know them?
Yep. It's my brother.
Oh, shit. Gordon. What's up, my man? How you doing? Is this your girlfriend?
Yep. Margo, this is my brother, John.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
For real? He's talked about me? That's shocking.
Occasionally. Bring it in.
Yeah, it's good to meet you.
Maybe I can get one of those, too.
Hi, I'm Hank.
Yeah, this is my friend Hank.
I'm Gordon.
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah.
Take a seat. Well, you are something else. Well, hello, Dahlia. How are you, gorgeous?
You again.
Let's do like 4 vodka sodas all around. Gordon's buying, so
excuse me.
Okay.
Yeah, just bring an extra one for this guy. He's a little bit of it.
I'm fine. Make it 3.
For real?
I'm not drinking anymore.
Did you get a DUI or something?
No.
So, Gordon. How you been? What's up? What's been going on? Must be something interesting if you can't help out your brother, huh?
Well, that's obviously your business.
Well, see, it is if I have to step up to home plate for you, sweet thing.
Yeah, chill.
I'm just saying what needs to be said, bro.
Yeah, I can take care of myself. Thanks, man.
I think we should just go.
Yeah, you should probably just go.
Hank, enjoy your next stint in county jail.
Thank you, and feel free to go fuck yourself, sweetheart.
Can I say that again?
He's just trying to get a rise out on you. John, it was nice to meet you. Come by the house sometime, okay?
So good to meet you, too. I'll see you.
John, I'll see you tomorrow. Hank?
Well, that went well.
That was fucking awful.
Ah! Drinks. Thank you. Dahlia.
Everything okay?
Yeah. I got it.
What's wrong?
What do you mean?
You're just acting weird. You did great with that creep back there. Hey, Gordon, talk to me. I know you think you need to protect yourself from everyone and everything, but you don't have to do that with me. That was a huge improvement.
Thanks. Just brought up a lot of stuff that I didn't want to remember. And I know I've already fucked up so much between us.
You did fuck things up. But the only way we're gonna get through it is through time and commitment. I love you for the man that I know you are.
Just don't want to end up some drunk weirdo with an irrelevant video store.
Well, as long as I'm around, that's not happening. Gordon. Gordon. I just took Nandy in.
You want to have ambient sex?
Yeah. Before I pass out.
Tomorrow? Not in his bed.
Fine. Good night.
are you so chipper?
Yeah, I'm just working.
Hey, did you try to get into the house last night?
Dude, I have the keys. Why would I do that?
What about that Hank creep?
No, man. He lives, like, way out in the boonies. Why? Did someone try and break in?
Thought I heard someone messing around with the window. Felt like somebody was watching us.
Yeah, man. It's probably some meth head trying to steal Dad's stuff. And that whole neighborhood's gone to shit. It's for the birds.
Why do you hang out with that scumbag anyway?
Well, that scumbag is my friend. I mean, he might not be the independently wealthy stuffed shirt you are, but I mean, at least he was around when Dad disappeared.
You know, that whole disappearance thing loses a lot of weight when it's the 40th time Dad splits town and cuts all communication.
Whatever.
I have a mortgage to pay, John.
Hank dropped everything when I called him.
Hey. Check out what I found.
Ooh. Do you want
to? I mean, yeah. We should, right?
Ooh. This is momentous.
Shut up. This is it.
It's like exactly how I pictured it.
Really? I always thought it'd be bigger for some reason.
Yeah, you know what else I always pictured?
What?
Coming back here and going through all this shit. I mean, there's gotta be some weird stuff back here.
Kind of afraid, to be honest.
Don't be a puss.
See anything interesting?
Keep your fingers crossed. Whoa.
Holy shit.
This is some serious firepower.
Whoa, 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 dude. Hey, hey. Look out, Bickle. Don't point that thing at me. Jesus, what the hell does Dad have that for?
Probably shoot stuff.
Huh. What do we have here? Beyond the gates. Huh. Looks like somebody was playing it recently.
Oh, shit. I wonder why I brought that back here.
Maybe it has something on it he doesn't want anybody to see.
Then we should watch it.
Maybe we shouldn't.
Oh, come on, man. Aren't you curious what Dad was watching the last time he was back here? I mean, maybe it's not even the tape from the game. Maybe that's just the label. Maybe. What if it's a sex tape?
That's even worse. Do we want to see Dad having sex with Mom?
I mean, who knows, man? It could be your first home video.
Oh, John.
Welcome, curious viewers. Are you ready to step into the ultimate nightmare? A world of unimaginable horror with deadly consequences. Have you the courage to go beyond the gates? You may now open your game board.
Oh, oh. Dude, turn it off, turn it off.
What was that?
Why the hell was he keeping that back here?
Maybe because he causes seizures? Or because that lady was fucking smoking hot. I think I want it.
yours now. How long were we in there?
I have no idea. Oh, shit, it's 5 already.
Really? What are you doing for dinner?
Oh, are you... You're gonna invite me over to dinner because you don't want your girlfriend to yell at you because you're late?
Yes.
I don't know, it's tough because it's like McDonald's or roll the dice on the G-Man's home cooking, I don't know.
You'll be happy to know that Margo's the one handling food tonight.
All right, yeah, you're on.
See you at the house.
Yeah, see ya.
Somebody's hungry.
I know. Yeah, this is delicious.
Oh, thanks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, your friend was interesting.
Oh yeah. Yeah, he can get pretty riled up sometimes.
Don't tell me you go pick up girls with that guy.
What? Right, it's not that bad.
I'm pretty sure he's a date rapist.
So, John, what do you do for work?
Oh, you know, just like odd jobs and helping out with errands and things for people.
Like an assistant?
Yeah, exactly. So, how was your first night here?
Oh my God, I haven't slept that well in months.
Really?
I didn't stumble out of bed once. It's great.
What do you mean, like sleepwalking?
Well, she's been taking Ambien to keep her down at night. With mixed results.
Really?
Yeah. I was having nightmares after I hurt my wrist, so the doctor prescribed it to me.
After you hurt your... What? How'd that happen?
I fell. So how was, the store today?
It was good, you know. We found this, like, weird, probably banned VCR game.
What's a VCR game?
It's like a board game, you know, but you gotta watch it. There are like a bunch of them. There's Gatekeeper and Nightmare and like a bunch of adventure ones. I don't know if there's like way too many to name, but here, check it out.
Wow. The designer clearly did not study semiotics.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what's up?
Oh, it's just full of clashing symbols.
Hmm.
It's really old. And seizure inducing.
Shut up. Let's play it.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on.
Be fun. Okay.
All right, so we gotta get the tape in there.
Okay, here's the board. I'll put the tape in. Whoa, who's the babe?
Oh, shit, she said something about opening up the game board earlier.
The blue? Gray and red players. Place your pieces on the starting point.
Go for gray.
I'll be red.
I guess I will be blue.
The blue player. You may now step in front of the screen.
Do it.
To collect the keys and unlock the gateway, a series of challenges must be undertaken. Failure to do so will turn your souls over to our world.
Okay, there's supposed to be some sort of goal or something?
I have no idea.
Obtaining the four keys allows passage beyond the gates and a return to your world. Only there can your father's soul be saved.
What the fuck? Did you just hear that?
The other world awaits you.
Where did you say you found this again?
Our dad's office.
Could it be some sort of prank?
If it is, it's not very funny.
We should show this to someone.
Wait. Maybe Derek could help.
You think he'd do that?
In her desk.
You guys, I'm getting a really bad energy off of this. Do you mind if I go upstairs?
No. I'll take care of the dishes.
Hey, you know what? Let me help you out with those.
Sure,
that'd be great.
Thanks. Do you need money or something?
No. Maybe like a place to crash for a couple of days.
But you're homeless?
Well, I had something going on for a while. With someone, but she turned out to, I don't anymore, so.
So, let me guess. This is an indefinite stay until you get your own place.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Well, tell you what, do these and you get yourself a deal.
Yeah, I'm doing them.
Yeah, what's up?
I don't know. You really think that tape has something to do with Dad?
Seems that way.
Shit. Wonder if Officer Derek's ever dealt with anything like this.
I'm sure he's handled much weirder cases.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, be sure to lock the door.
Yeah, sure thing.
That would kill me if you found it open.
What?
Sorry.
Oh, that was yeah. Yeah. Mm.
Have a good night.
Yeah, you too.
were sleepwalking. Oh, I think someone was in here.
Hey. Is everything okay?
Yeah. What are you doing down here?
I thought I heard something moving around.
This was on the mantle. Did you remember to lock the door?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Thanks for coming out.
How are you?
Honestly, I've been better. Listen, I'm still on the clock. I don't have a lot of time, so if we could go pretty quick here. Hey, John.
Officer.
You must be Margo. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Right, so, this is it.
Yeah, let's take a look at this thing.
There was some really weird shit on there when we watched it.
Where'd you say you found this again?
Our dad's back office.
Well, for future reference, you might not want to get your fingerprints all over it. It's besides the point now, I guess. Pop it in.
That's her.
It's just a bunch of wavy static.
She's right there.
The blonde lady with the big eyes staring out at us? Are you kidding?
Okay. Okay. It's a great joke, guys. Had a shitty night, but that's a great joke.
It's not a joke.
Look, maybe you need to take a break from this for a while. Take yourself on a small vacation. Call me if you find anything else.
Wait, how is that possible? How is that possible? I mean, you saw that, right, Margo?
Yes, of course.
What was the last thing she said? The four keys await us or something?
No, there's four keys on the board.
She wants us to play the game. As fucking unbelievable as that sounds, I don't think we've got any other choice.
Okay, so how do we play? Where's the first key?
The location of the first key will be found on the board.
Okay, that's us.
Maybe there's a hint in here or something.
Yeah, well, X marks the spot.
Did you see that?
I think you pissed it off. Here, look in the box. Maybe there's something else in here.
Check out that knife. That's Dad's signature. The spiral staircase. Is that place still open?
How may I assist you?
We think our father bought this from your store a few years ago.
Robert Hardesty, 1991. Well, I'm afraid it's a little late to make a return.
We were wondering if you knew where it came from.
That's of no consequence to either of you. I trust you've played the tape.
We have.
And I suggest you play the game.
Wow.
Where do we find the keys?
Only the game has the answers you seek.
You're insane. Come on, let's get out of here.
He's... Hey, what's that?
Oh, yes. This is my pet, Herbert.
Hey, look what I got. Boom. Had to.
I can't believe you did that. She liked that.
It doesn't look like it.
A wise man would read the instructions. Initiate your fate. Roll the dice. The number played will dictate guidance for your next action. Snake eyes. Flip over the first card. The Drifter, opening his poisoned organs, will reveal the first key.
That looks like our backyard.
Whoa. There.
What are you doing here?
Well, I decided to play hooky from school. So I thought I'd come on down here and visit you, darling.
You got a job now?
You know me. I've always got a few things on the line.
That.
Go on, say it. Say it. You miss me, right?
No.
No.
I'm on a break, so I want to be left alone.
Oh, wait. Come here.
Nothing.
Turn your fucking back on me, bitch.
Is there anything else in there?
No. Let me see that. Something's in here. It's metal.
A key?
Maybe.
Do you need scissors or anything?
No.
How are you holding up?
Not well.
Come on, John. When some crazy girl kills her cheating ex-boyfriend, it's not on you.
Guess we should give it a try, right?
Is this always here?
No.
This is freaking me out.
Where the hell did this come from?
Don't mess with it.
What was that?
Let's get the fuck out of here.
I am not flipping those over.
Fuck it, I'll flip it over.
Wait. What if we just stopped?
I'm not gonna stop until we find Dad.
John, we don't know if that's your dad in there. What is it?
Fuck.
What do the rest of these mean?
I don't know. I have a feeling we can't stop this thing if we even wanted to right now.
I don't want you staying here any longer.
In the house?
Yeah, but I don't want you around here while we're messing with this stuff. It's making me very nervous.
Well, if you're sleeping here, I am too.
Fine.
I'm gonna go upstairs. Good night, John.
Why are you being such a dick to her?
I don't want to freak her out anymore.
Hmm. Sure she's the one that's freaked out?
I think we should stop messing with this. I don't want to provoke it any further.
Yeah. Whatever, man. I'm gonna hit the hay.
Jesus Christ.
John.
Did you leave this on?
Dad finished the game.
Come again.
It's how they got him.
Well done. You've acquired the first key. Have you the courage to obtain the second?
Fuck this.
No, wait, let's hear her out. How do we get it?
With the Noble One possessed by the forces of our world. He will arrive, knowing his fate, and be cast as the enemy. The key will be located within his mind, requiring a choice of life and death.
What does she mean by that?
Maybe we can figure it out on here. Can take a guess who that is.
Your powers of deduction serve you well.
Oh, that's it. I'm not risking her life over this.
Excuse me.
Well, hello, fair maiden.
Yeah, are you the owner of this place?
Oh, yes, indeed.
I think my boyfriend was here a couple of days ago. Dark hair, glasses.
Oh, yes, the short-tempered fellow.
I suppose. This is gonna sound fucking crazy, but we think a game killed a friend of ours. I don't have another way to explain.
Once the game begins, only two paths exist. Completion and death.
Can you tell me anything else about the game?
Very little, I'm afraid. Only a scant number have played it, but every few years or so, it always ends up back here.
Why do they return it?
They don't.
Has anyone ever beaten the game?
Never. But that doesn't mean you should stop trying. Unfortunately, I can guide you no further. If you're the religious type, I might consider an appeal to a higher power.
Huh. Remember this one?
Ah, yes. The old castration by boat propeller scene. Video nasty. Classic.
Are you expecting someone?
I hope not.
Gordon!
It's Derek.
Oh, shit.
You did that. He's not joining us?
No, I think he wants to be alone.
Sounds familiar.
What was it like to grow up here?
Oof. Maybe he should tell you about that.
Well, I'm asking you, and I've been feeding you all week, so maybe you should tell me about it.
That's fair enough. It's kind of hard to summarize, but our dad, he was a pretty good guy up until Mom's car accident. I mean, he was always a drinker, but I think that kind of pushed him over the edge.
Yeah, we just both kind of lived with it and kept working at the store for a few years as kids and just, you know, tried not to piss him off. And then Gordon finally split. I mean, things got a lot worse for Dad.
Wow. I didn't know all that. Gordon was a big drinker when we met.
Why'd he stop?
He had a little too much to drink one night. We got in an argument and he grabbed my wrist a little too hard. He was mortified. Six weeks later, my wrist healed, and he was off drinking for good.
Hi.
Oh, hey, man, what's up? How you feeling?
Not great. I'm gonna go back upstairs.
Hey, wait, man. Wait, look. We weren't trying to upset you.
I never should have come back here.
Yeah, well, you did. And if we don't finish this, you know what's gonna happen.
Be careful. You seen Margo?
only two keys left.
Where is she?
As the maiden crosses over, a sacrifice of her soul allows her to obtain the third key. Granted access to the other side. Only there can you see your father and complete the game.
How do we save her?
Removing the poisoned heart of the father with a pure dagger will free all their captured souls and allow you passage back into your world. Either you go in or it comes to you.
The dagger. Would you put the dagger?
The dagger.
The bureau.
Awaits you.
Where'd she go? Stay close.
Welcome. Find your father. Take the final key and become one with your new reality.
How do we take her back with us? Wait. You don't know if that's really her.
Help me!
Come on. Let's go.
Thank you.
Try that on me.
Do it!
Whoa. Are we back?
I think so. I thought I'd lost you.
No, you're stuck with me.
You've now passed beyond the gates.
She's still here.
And proven yourself worthy. Your father's soul is free, though his physical form can never return. Henceforth, choose the living for your attention, and not the dead.
Is that it?
I hope so. I thought we were gonna save him.
You did.
Oh my God. We have to get you to a hospital. Come on.
Yeah, that would be nice. Thank you.
How you feeling, boss?
I've been worse. Thanks for helping out with all this stuff.
My pleasure.
You guys gonna take off? Sure you don't want to spend an extra day?
We know it's in good hands.
Thanks. Well, you guys should probably head out. Traffic's gonna get heavy.
Right. Take care of little brother.
Travels, guys.
But you're coming to us next time. You have a spare room with your name in it.
For sure.
morning. Seeking anything in particular?
Do you have anything from the 80s?
Do you like board games?